Coach, we'll start with your comments. Tough loss. Just give us your feedback on the game.
Well, I think at the end of the day, the 2 days extra rest showed. We were completely exhausted. But I have to give credit to my players. They gave me everything. I extracted every drop of juice out of that orange. And at the end of the day, penalties are a cruel way to go, but it's how the game ends.
Second question.
With Mexico, we saw Trinidad and Tobago totally different. What happened this time?
Nothing. I think, as I said, I think fatigue was a big factor. We couldn't get up and down the field as a unit, and as the game went further and further forward, we just couldn't keep possession of the ball. We ran out of legs.
Here.
Eduardo Solano from Prensa. Do you guys get ready for the penalty kicks?
Yeah, but it's different with you kick penalty kicks with nobody around, it's not a problem. You kick penalty kicks with 60, 70,000 people, big problem. Right? And yesterday nobody missed. Today we had 3 chances to win it and we missed. Well, I don't know. As I said, I think fatigue had a big part to play in it. And if the body says no and the mind says yes, it will be no.
Soccer that we saw the tournament on through today for you guys. Thank you.
I thought it was, when you consider our preparation and what we went through, I think we still have a long way to go. Defensively, we did well. We were fairly efficient on set plays. But our composure and ball possession could be better. But that is experience, and a tournament like this can only help these young players advance in the game.